169.4 pounds, his professional record, 11 wins with 5 losses, from Bartlett, Tennessee, introducing Andy Stunner-Urin. And across the cage's adversary, fighting out of the red corner at 5'9", weighing in 170.2 pounds. The veteran professional stands with 37 victories, 13 defeats, and 2 draws. He hails from Nottingham, England, introducing Paul Semtex Neely. And when the bell rings, the referee in charge of the action, John McCarthy.
Always go back, protect yourself at all times. Hands at all times. Fight hard, but fight clean. If you want to touch gloves, touch them now. Good luck to both of you.
Said the one thing I hadn't had in Bellator was was that face plant, one shot knockout? You took your time setting it up. Crotch check! Crotch check! Crotch check! Yeah. I know you want to talk to somebody, and it's not me, man. You know you set up a fight with Kashuk. You did your part with a first round knockout. What do you have to say about it?
Yeah, most definitely I did my part. First of all, thanks to all the fans for coming out to see me.